satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even and no complaints.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.